Journey Within. This two-day workshop that we conduct at Wellness Space is all about going inwards and discovering who we are, what are we made up of, and how do we move forward with this understanding. This two-day unique workshop basically consists of understanding yourself from the perspective of your mind, emotions, and energy.
The biggest takeaway was how the mind functions. You know, we everything is related to mind. Everything in our life, you know, whether it's health, whether it's relations, whether it's, you know, intelligence, whether it's achieving something, and we are not taught any of these. You know, we just don't know more than 95% of our mind, which is a subconscious mind, and that's what we learn in this course.
You will learn 4 to 5 different techniques of how to work with your mind, how to work in managing your emotions and your energy. The mind aspect is, of course, understanding the structure of the mind and how to reprogram the old, the disempowering files that you have about yourself, your relationships and others, and how to use our special SEE protocol in order to, you know, override the subconscious programming. You can almost call it like a subconscious reprogramming protocol.
SEE protocol practice karvati. One major benefit I got that મારી ઊંઘ ઇમ્પ્રૂવ થઈ ગઈ. છેલ્લા કેટલા મહિનાઓથી હું એક સાઉન્ડ સ્લીપ માટે તરસી ગઈ હતી એ મને મળી. દેટ ઇઝ વન ઓફ ધ બેનિફિટ્સ.
એ એક્ચ્યુઅલી લાઈક ધ હમિંગ પાથ એન્ડ આઈ લાઈક ધ વે ઇટ હેઝ બીન ફોર્મ્યુલેટેડ. આઈ લવ ધ હમિંગ એન્ડ આઈ ફીલ ધ લોજિક બિહાઇન્ડ ઇટ. સો બિકોઝ ઇટ અપીલ્સ ટુ માય લોજિકલ સેન્સ એન્ડ ઇટ અપીલ્સ ટુ then the emotional aspect too, the humming then that goes into coherence breathing, really taking your heart rate down, putting a very strong visualization of a happy mode, and then putting your intention through. I like the way it's been formulated. I really do, and I think it gives a lot of soul to that exercise.
You're also going to be learning how to manage your energy. See, because we have limited energy, and how to understand this depletion and renewal of your energy, and how do you work at managing your energy in the most optimal way. The another technique that you will also learn here is how to manage your emotions. What is the impact of thought, emotions on your energy levels as well as on your daily life. There is a life priority matrix put together by Wellness Space, which is a practical exercise that is going to make you understand what are the areas in your life that you need to work on. So come join us for this 2 days experiential immersive journey. Of course, it starts with mindfulness. So you will be doing practices and understanding what is mindfulness and how can you apply it on a daily basis. Join us in this 2-day workshop. It is a wonderful experiential immersive workshop. You'll be meeting, spending 2 days with like-minded people, sharing, learning, experiencing everything that you know, that you can experience about your own mind, emotions and energy. It's a very, very unique workshop. This is also, interestingly, the foundation or the part one of the 220-hour certification course in regression therapy and life coaching. So once you do the step one, which is a journey within, and once you are equipped to understand your own self and to work on your own self, then starts the subsequent modules where you'll be learning to work with others. So those who are interested in discovering themselves as well as in working, to heal others, please go through the details of our 6 modules, 220-hour certification course in integrated regression therapy and life coaching, and take your very first step right now. The very first step of going within, undertaking the journey within, discovering who you are, and equipping yourselves, empowering yourselves with the techniques to work on your mind, emotions, and energy.
And I think Riri is a great trainer, and the course was beyond my expectation. I learned much more in a very exciting way, and something that I'll always take back and it'll always remain with me. I think everybody should do level 1 at least. It's for yourself. you'll be more mindful, and I think it'll create some ripples of positivity within you.
એના બેનિફિટ હું કદાચ આ વિડીયોમાં તમને ગણાવી પણ નહીં શકું. સૌથી પહેલાં તો મને એ શાંતિ મળી જે હું ઘણા વર્ષોથી શોધી રહી હતી. સેકન્ડલી, મને આમાં જે સૌથી વધારે મજા આવી કે ટેકનિકની સાથે એને સાયન્સની સાથે પ્રેઝન્ટ કરવામાં આવી. ઓથેન્ટિક ડેટા, ઓથેન્ટિક સાયન્ટિફિક રિસર્ચની સાથે જ્યારે આ ટેકનિક્સ પ્રેઝન્ટ કરવામાં આવી તો એ વસ્તુએ મને વધારે અપીલ કરી. આપણે જ્યારે પેલી માયથોલોજીકલ બુક્સ કે એવું બધું વાંચતા હોઈએ કે પેલા ગુરુ આપણને પ્રીચિંગ આપતા હોય કે બિલીવ ઇન યોર સેલ્ફ, આઈ કુડ નોટ બિલીવ માય સેલ્ફ. સો વોટ ક્લિક્ડ મી ફોર મી કે આ ટેકનિકની સાથે રિસર્ચ મળ્યું મને, મારા પેલા સાયન્ટિફિક બ્રેનને સેટિસ્ફેક્શન મળે એવા આન્સર મળ્યા, એથી આ મને વધારે અપીલિંગ લાગ્યું. અને એ બે દિવસના સેશન પછી જ્યારે લગભગ એક મહિના જેવું થયું હું એને પ્રેક્ટિસ કરું છું, આઈ કેન રિયલી ફીલ ધ ચેન્જ વિધિન મી. આઈ ગોટ ધ આન્સર દેટ ફર્સ્ટ આઈ હેવ ટુ મેનેજ માય સેલ્ફ, અને બહારનું બધું આપોઆપ થઈ જાય છે. એવી ખબર હતી પણ કેવી રીતે થશે એ નહોતી ખબર, જે એકચ્યુઅલી થયું. એન્ડ ઇટ ઇઝ વર્કિંગ વેરી વેલ ફોર મી. સો કમ એન્ડ ગ્રેબ યોર ચાન્સ. ઇટ હેઝ વર્ક ફોર મી, સો ઇટ્સ ગોન ટુ વર્ક ફોર યુ એઝ વેલ.